And Seaton connects. Whoa! Takes a nosedive. Huge kick there from Seaton.
Oh, he gets a single leg. He keeps going after it.
For the leg kick, not really a hand tone. Let's see how long. Nice landside leg kick.
Right leg right there. There it is.
I like it, but that also says what kind of power Gonzalez has. Good sprawl from Sigyong Tong, but the relentless attack of Gonzalez is in full mount.
Cheers from the crowd to encourage Sigyong Tong to escape as he turtles up and gives up his back. As Sigyong Tong,
there it is!
Back elbow. Oh, he's got the choke!
He's got 20 seconds!
For it.
He's got 20 seconds to fight this! He looks to be okay. The shingle, I think it's a little bit high, but now it's coming under. Chris, he's got to fight it! He's got to fight it!
On Sigyong Tong as he tries to defend the choke. And it looks really close here, Mitch.
Oh,
in full figure four as Gonzalez, and he swaps to palm to palm.
Oh, he survives the round, Chris!
And in an instant, Sigyong Tong is surging here with octane and power as the knee strike comes in. More punches and cheers from the crowd here.
Gonzalez has got to start moving.
Gonzalez has got to cover up here. Sigyong Tong looking to score the ground and pound. Gonzalez turns away. Big left hand lands from Sigyong Tong. Uppercut again.
Oh, look at the exchange. Gonzalez, that might be it, Chris. He looks done. Back to their feet. He's got to get up.
Wait.
Gonzalez looks absolutely exhausted as he launches into another right hand.
The hand like he was done, but he continues to fight on. You got to dig down deep. Channel something inside to go. They're just pushing it out on their knees, Chris.
Under 120 seconds to go in this round, and it feels like ages as both men continue to dig deep and show off everything they have.
He's done.
In the
That's
way.
It, Chris.
That's it. That's it. It's a win for Sigyong Tong.
There's that big right kick that was almost a moment for Gonzalez, but then Sigyong Tong just had a bit more gas in his tank to push through to get the victory tonight in Bangkok.
We knew both men were gonna stand and trade heavy leather. They ended up going down to their knees and down to the ground with the punches net. Oh man, that has got to be, pound for pound, one of the greatest displays of power and determination I have ever seen.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this fight after 3 minutes and 21 seconds in the second round. For your winner, by way of verbal tap out, from the red corner, Yotsunan Sitjodong!